This Brad Nailer is a cracker for finishing up all those fiddly jobs in the build. Just watch it go to work on these skirts and architrave. AEG's given it a really powerful 18V brushless motor that reduces shot latency, especially in bump fire mode. But it's still compact and lightweight, so I've got no real problems holding it at odd angles or working overhead. It's been engineered for fewer misfires too. I like that you can see how many nails are left in the magazine. And this dry fire lockout shows you when the magazine is low on nails. Plus, these non-marked pads make sure I don't leave any unnecessary marks on the trim when it's done. Ideal when some of the trim's already been painted or undercoated. This grip light is clever. It comes on before I'm firing brads, so I can see exactly where I'm aiming. As you'd expect from a brad nailer this good, it's got tool-free jam release and a fully adjustable depth dial. No need to stop and mess around with adjustments when you flat chat. The belt looks handy when you're positioning trim, working overhead, or climbing a ladder. And it uses the same 18V battery as all my other AEG tools. Since I got one of these, I'm working faster and cleaner. And the finish, well, judge for yourself.